because I think it's really cool that in one really big subject, you can do so many different things.
Engineers are almost like creators to me. They create the modern devices that we have today, and they also help many people in different areas.
We are doing engineering, but we're doing a bunch of different types of engineering, like mechanical engineering, bioengineering, robotics, and stuff like that. And then on Thursday, we're going to Twitter.
Our goal this week is to introduce these girls to a range of topics in engineering. And we designed the modules so that during this week, each day, they'll get a sense of a different kind of engineering and see something fun and interesting and have some experience with some kind of design.
This week is so exciting because what I would hope is by sharing what I do in my career and my research, that these students might see themselves as potentially being bioengineers or biomechanical engineers, and maybe one day I'll see them in the classroom as well.
This is the age at which they become less interested in science and engineering careers. And so this camp is actually an effort to overcome that and to show them kind of the exciting aspects of engineering and sciences.
I think my favorite part is watching the girls present their projects to the parents and show their parents that they're doing something really interesting and for them to be so excited about what they did.
I think it's a really great age to empower them, to show them that girls can do this, that women are working in all of these fields. During this week, the girls will realize that girls are in engineering, girls are doing awesome work in engineering.
It's a really cool experience because it's like I'm around a lot of people who are just like me and have the same interests as me, and there's a lot of different things to learn, and so I'm just really excited.
I very much like the fact that using science and math combined can create a better future and a better world for us, and being very inventive at the same time.
Engineering is important to me because it's a way to help make the world a better place and improve and innovate everything.
Well, engineering is exciting because you can make a difference. You can solve problems that other people face every day.